most insulting. Continue your attachment.
This victory is ours.
Helpless.
Oh, you got jumped now. You got a match.
That was a point. Not behind.
Damn. What the hell?
You've obviously never fought a Jedi.
Farewell, pup victims. Orlando Galrazian.
You overreached, my friend.
Apprentice makes for a foolish master.
How did we do this? How the hell did this happen? Oh shit.
This would have been good exercise for some of the Padawans.
Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
The Force is strong.
Path to ultimate bragging rights, 50% complete.
Such swagger masks a deep insecurity.
One lightsaber and they all start to scatter. Oh, awesome. Were you trying to concentrate?
Let's keep the theatrics to a minimum.
Ready to quit yet?
Shall we continue?
You're welcome to surrender at any time. Very confident, aren't you? You won't get away this time, Count Dooku.
Well, pup victims, Orlando Calrissian.
Tell me, do all Sith have such a high tolerance for embarrassment?
Your witch is not as clever as you think.
There is no ignorance.
I feel the truth. Good. It's triumphing over ineptitude.
How could you turn your back on the Jedi?
It was easy. They squandered their power.
Let's see if we can try to get a draw. That'd be hilarious if that would work.
Now deploy.
The Raging Ren is on a Kylo spree. Villainy steals the lead. Less evil team takes the lead.
We're just killing ourselves. This shit's hilarious though. It's probably like a once in a lifetime little lobby right now.
Heroes winning is becoming a stereotype. Taken by scary looking enemies. The dark side continues to eclipse the light.
I sense her. She is mine.
Stop it.
I don't care if you have to chase them to high space. Just kill them. The force is strong, but you are not.
You know you're strong
on my account.
The pacifists are crushing the competition.
I feel the life in you.
Can't afford to lose this battle.
You will not die well.
You can't do this.
Historic game by the Masters of Cruelty.
Oh shit, just stay in the lobby though. I'm done.